on a line and let yourself go. Be free. Start with a shape. See what appears.
Don't stop. Just keep drawing. A line can show movement. Emotion. And personality. Let's try a blind contour drawing. Pick an object. Draw without looking at your paper or lifting the pencil.
The idea is to practice looking. It's okay if the result is weird. Now try another.
The more you see.